Assalamualaikum dear students, hope you are doing well and enjoying your summer vacations. Today we will solve the remedy pack of mathematics level 7, page number 6. Students, today we will solve the question number 11, that is change the following common fractions and improper fractions into rational fractions. Decimal fractions. Student, we are given here common fractions and some improper fraction, and we have to convert these fractions into decimal fractions. Question number 1 is 54/100. We have to convert this common fraction into decimal fraction. So part 1 is 54 divided by 100. So student, we will divide 54 by 100. As you see, 100 is greater number and 54 is smallest. So we will take here decimal. That is now 100 5s are 500. And remaining is 40. Again, decimal point is here. We will write here 0. 100 4s are 400. So student, remainder is 0. So student, 54/100 is equals to 0.54. 54/100 is a common fraction and its decimal fraction is 0.54. Next student, same here, part 2 is 15/20. So student, first of all, if you have look around it, part number 4 is 15/20. So student, 15/20 both have the common multiple 5. So 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20. So 15/20 can be write as 3/4. So first we write here 3/4. Now we will find its decimal fractions. So 3 divided by 4 means we will divide 3 by 4. So 0.0. So student, 4 7s are 28. That is 2 remaining. Point is already here. 0. 4 5s are 20. So it will become 0.75. So the answer is 0.75. Next student, 3/10/7. It is given, this is an improper fraction. Firstly, we will convert it into proper fraction. To convert it into fraction, it is given as 3/7/10. We will multiply these two numbers, 10 3s are 30, and then add numerator, that is 30 plus 7 37/10. So it will become 37/10. So we will write here 37/10, which is equals to, now it is a common fraction, we will convert it into decimal fraction. So 37 divided by 10, that is 10 3s are 30, 7 is remaining. We will add decimal point here and 0, and 10 7s are 70 and the remainder is 0. So 37/10 is equals to 3.7. Next student, 4/50. Same here, 50 multiplied by 3, that is 50 into 3. 150 plus 4, that will become 154. So it will become 154/50. Now student, we will divide 154/50. So we have 154 divided by 50. So student, 53s are 150 and here remaining 4, we will add point here and then add here 0. So student, 40 is again less than 50, so we will add here 0 and write here 0. So it become now 400. So student, 58s are 400. So the answer is 3.08. So the answer is 3.08. Last is 1000 2s are 2000 and it will become 2033 divided by 1000. Now by dividing 2033 by 1000, we have 2033 divided by 1000. That is 1000 2s are 2000 and here remaining 33. We will add point here and write 0. 330 is again less than 1000, so we will add 0 here. 9000, 3 are 3000, and here remaining 300, again 0, so 1000, 3 are 300, so it will become 3000. So it will, the answer is 2.033, which is in decimal fraction, that is 2.033. So student, this is the way to convert a common fraction and an improper fraction into a decimal fraction. Student, hope you understand today's lecture. See you in the next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Take care.